and welcome to the TMC Newsroom. I'm Jamie Epstein, and today we'll talk to you about some great new green products and technologies that have just been introduced into the green market. Zizel Communications, a provider of broadband access solutions, has come up with the world's first green firewall products, the USG20 and the USG50. This green technology helps to greatly reduce power consumption through the media of traffic, link status, and smart fan. Key benefits provided by these environmentally friendly firewalls include secure connectivity, proactive protection, policy compliance, network resilience, manageability, and cost effectiveness. Powered by high-performance SecuASIC technology and a hardware-based encryption accelerator, the Zywall USG series delivers a high level of performance and multi-layer threat protection for small businesses and enterprises. Now, with robust hybrid VPN, the Zywall USG series can provide secure access between remote locations and corporate resources throughout the internet for organizations of all sizes. With a granular control over social networking application, Zywall USG also provides anti-spam and content filtering services. Along with several other features, the Zywall USG not only supports multiple WAN ports, but also 3G through USB or PCM CIA cards. This feature enables active-active load sharing or active passing failover configuration to deliver highly reliable network connectivity. Waste Refinement has just revealed that it will be bringing to market a new environmentally friendly alternative to the management of waste. This proven green technology will transform the way communities process their waste forever. Now, Waste Refinement has developed an integrated green energy park. The park will help with consumer waste separation, commodities and fuel generation, land reclamation, new revenue streams, job creation, economic revitalization, and an environmentally sustainable waste-to-energy multi-output facility. Waste Refinement Solution will transform the raw materials tossed away by many, and then will mine this raw material right from cities, landfills, states, regions, islands, and countries. The waste refinery plants use a pyrolysis process to take nearly any form of garbage, trash, or waste and turn it into energy in the form of synthetic, clean-burning coal, desirable off-gases, and oils. All this while eliminating existing landfills, completely eliminating the need for new landfills, and helping to manage the world's trash issues, all the while running on the energy it creates. Electronics giant Panasonic has just agreed to partner with 8 other companies to build an eco-friendly town that uses the latest energy-saving and generating technologies. The houses populating the new town are expected to have almost no carbon emissions. The town will be named Fujisawa Sustainable Smart Town and will be built on a 47-acre vacant lot about 50 kilometers west of Tokyo. The town is reported to have about 1,000 houses. Solar panel designs will be blended in with the town's green landscape, and of course the car of choice for the town will run on electricity. Panasonic is taking part in this project, which is said to be completed by March 2014, to completely transform the way cities are built in Japan and eventually around the world. Thanks for taking the time to learn about ways in which you can help the environment. See you next week.